Guys, can I have your attention, please? Thank you. Now, when I first came to the WWF over 2 years ago from the WCW, I did it for a reason. And that reason was this. Working in WCW and in ECW were some of the worst experiences I ever had in my personal career. And now, I love the WWF. Do you?
Oh yeah.
Do you love the WWF?
Oh yeah.
That's what I thought. Well, I'm not about to stand around while the World Wrestling Federation gets screwed just because some coward wants to jump to the Alliance. Now, every single WWF superstar is not in this room right now. But chances are, whoever is thinking about jumping to the Alliance is in this room right now. So let me make it simple. Let me throw out an open challenge to the coward that wants to jump. If you're in here, show your face. Show some guts and reveal yourself now. Let's see who you are. Like the old saying goes, finally, The Rock decided to show up to the meeting.
Who in the blue hell do you think you are? Organizing a meeting? Rallying the WWF troops? Since when did you become the leader of the WWF?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I became the leader of the WWF the moment I beat you for the WCW Championship, Rock.
Wow. You hold the Rock's belt, please.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Spike. You know what, Chris?
What, Rock?
You may have won the big one. Once. But remember, and never forget, that The Rock has been winning big ones for years. The Rock was winning big ones when you were down there in WCW on Monday Nitro, getting your monkey ass whooped by Juventud Guerrero. Chris, you came from the WCW. You're the WCW champion. You are WCW. But remember, always remember, that The Rock is the WWF. And will always be the WWF. The Rock can look around this room at every person here. Look into their eyes. And realize that no one is stupid enough to jump ship. No one is stupid enough to jump ship. Unless someone is stupid enough to jump ship. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. But this meeting is now adjourned.
Man, I tell you what, you can feel the tension here. Who is going to defect tonight? Welcome back to Raw, everybody. Earlier today, Kurt Angle and Bradshaw, two proud members of the WWF, at a SmackDown vote rally at the University of Louisville.
The point of our campaign has been to encourage our young people to participate in the political process through voting. When you smack down your vote, you send a message to your elected officials that you cannot be ignored.
But I don't believe it's just a right. I believe it's your duty in America to vote. I believe this is the greatest country in the world.
You are our future, and the future looks real good. God bless America.
How stupid is that? Having a meeting, trying to find out who's going to be the big defector tonight. They'll never know. But come in. William Regal.
Stone Cold.
Devin, how are you doing?
I know why you sent for me. You want to tell me who's going to join the Alliance, right?
No, that's not why I sent for you. I'm not going to tell you who's joining the Alliance.
Why not?
Because you're the commissioner.
I know I'm the commissioner. That's why you need to tell me who's joining the Alliance.
No, I'm, I want to tell you how important you are to the Alliance.
Oh, thank you.
You got a big match tonight.
Yeah, you're right.
You're going to stand tall.
Oh, yes.
You got a match against Kurt Angle.
Yes.
You're going to bring the United States Championship back home to the Alliance. That's why you're here. That's what I wanted to tell you. And you know what? Speaking of Kurt Angle, I want you to put the word on the street that I want to see that man in my dressing room, private, before your match. I need to talk to him. Thank you very much. Good luck.
No, thank you for thinking of me.
I'm always thinking of you. Thank you.
Kurt Angle?
Yeah, I want to see him before your match, in private. Thank you.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Bye.
I said we jump on them Dudleys quick, we take those titles, hit and run, get it done, we're out of here, man.
Ah, so there you are. We're looking all over for you guys. A WWF superstar is defecting to the Alliance tonight, and I can't find you guys. We just had a meeting with the entire WWF roster, and there's no Taker, there's no Kane. Where the hell were you? Huh? Huh?
Can you believe this guy?
Who in the hell do you think you are, barging into our dressing room, running off at the mouth? And who in the hell is Chris Jericho to call a WWF meeting? Let me remind you, you little sawed-off pissant. While you were running around sucking your thumb in diapers, I was kicking people's asses here, so I don't need to hear what.
He's just a little bit excited.
Why don't you back off, little brother?
Hey. First of all, that's why we need you at a time like this, Taker. You've been here for 10 years. Everybody respects you. Everybody knows who you are. We need you right now. And second of all, before you get too excited, you're not the one that I'm insinuating is going to jump to the Alliance.